pilgrims and tourists usually start their journey at night to cherish the astonishing view of sunrise. Muslims usually pray the Fajr prayer at the peak. At the peak, there is a big footprint. Different religions in the world relate this footprint to their own traditions. Buddhists believe that this is the footprint of Buddha. Hindus believe that it is Shiva's footprint. Christians relate it to the Apostle St. Thomas. We as Muslims believe that this footprint belongs to Hazrat Adam alayhi salam when he first landed on earth. The footprint is a hollow that is 67 inches long and 18 inches wide. Its extraordinary resemblance to the print of a human foot led it to be the famous peak.
Then our best-selling book, 100 Heart-Touching Stories to Revive Your Iman and Faith, must be your most preferable selection to read right now. The link is in the description.